Doing the classic finger picking from Dear Prudence and other songs taught to the Beatles by Donovan. So first step is the thumb on the A string, first finger on the E string. Then the next step, the thumb is going to drop down. Then the next step, the first finger is going to pluck the G string, so we get. The next step, the thumb is going to come back. The next step, the first finger is going to pluck the B string. And it sounds almost complete at this point. And this is the part that throws everyone off, the final step, where the thumb is going to drop down to the D string. And this finger picking can be used for Dear Prudence, like we said. It's also used in Blackbird. Right here. Wherever there's a pause in the chords in Blackbird. But you notice the rhythm is the same, but the choice of where you're picking is going to be different. Mm-hmm. And I'll teach you about that, but first, the way you do it with the D chord, first get that so ingrained that it's a habit. So once again, step one, step two, step three, all the way up to step six in a row. Mm-hmm. One, if you watch this closely, you'll notice my thumb is just doing this. Mm-hmm. It's keeping that same clock rhythm ticking, yeah. Right? And what's happening in the melody is dun, 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 against that bass. Dun, 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 dun. Mm-hmm. Or. Sometimes if you break it up like that, you get a better picture of the parts, okay?
All right.
So I think that should do it.